296 divided by 4. 2 is less, therefore next. 29 is not less, therefore with 29. 4 multiply by which number is nearest to 29, but not greater. 4 multiply by 8 is greater. Multiply by 7, 28 is not greater. Okay. Subtract next. 16. 4 multiply by 5 is greater. Multiply by 4. 16 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 0. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 296 divided by 4 is 74. Okay.